Gautam, Naresh, and all of you. Hello. Okay. And please remember one thing, ki when you are here, please don't send irrelevant messages. Okay. So be on your toes, be on your mark. You are here to learn English and just talk about that. Okay. So Ishore, Santosh, Chakri, Vasif, Nikita, and lot many people, Kali Venkatesh, great, great, great. Poonam, Shikha, Mayank, Anubhav, welcome you all, welcome you all. Okay, Gauri Sharma, hello. Okay, so we have a lot many people already here, and today we are going to do something different. We are going to impress others with our English. You know how? Just by being a little different. आप थोड़ा सा अलग होइए, भीड़ में अलग खड़े होइए, you stand out in the crowd, and when you stand out in the crowd, you look different, isn't it so? Rahul, Kripanand, Shraddha, Angel Neha, good evening. Pushpendra Singh, hello. Okay, so we are going to speak different English today. Okay, देखिए दोस्तों क्या होता है, जगदीश हेलो, कि जब आप इंग्लिश बोलने की कोशिश करते हैं तो आपको लगता है ये तो सभी ऐसे बोलते हैं, लाइक सभी आपको ऐसे कहते होंगे, हाउ आर यू? So if even I ask you, I'll ask you, how are you? And say, I'm fine, sir. Thank you. But if you ask me, there can be 10 different ways of asking, how are you? है कि नहीं? तो अगर आपको इसमें थोड़ा सा difference आ गया कि how to say how are you in different ways, your English will be different. Okay. So by the way, what we are going to do is we are going to take you towards two slides which will tell you why it is important to speak English differently. Yeah, here we go. Let me give you a brief intro of myself. My name is Vineet Kapoor and my slogan is Win It With Vineet. If it is English, you gotta win it with Vineet. Yeah, and not only that, I am known here not by my name, but not by Mahabag, but because of the fan following I've got. Thank you so much, all my lovable 5 lakh fans who follow me on different platforms. Thanks a lot. I've been teaching English for more than 10 years now, and I have taught English to people who come from different backgrounds. They're teachers, they're businessmen, they're students, a large chunk of them, and for different age group as well. Okay, I am known for my engaging sessions, and this is what we are going to have today as well. Yes, by the way, if I ask you a question, how to be different? Well, in English, you can be different 3 ways. First is, use different vocab. Instead of using simple words, use power words. What do we call them? Power words. Ab power words ka istemal kijiye. Be a little different in your pronunciation. So I did not say pronunciation. I said pronunciation. So when you say pronunciation, you become different. Isn't it so? So you put that sound in pa and make it pa and you become different. And it's easy. Don't say water. Say water and you become different. But the third important thing is, by being different, using structures. And today, we are going to talk about that. How can you be different while you are using sentences, not vocab, not pronunciation? Okay, and we are going to talk about that. Here we go. These are the 5 things that you can be different in English. Okay, the first is phrases. You can be different in phrases. You can be different in idioms. You can use a lot of phrases. You can say joint family, nuclear family. Instead of saying hot tea, what can you say? Piping hot tea. Instead of saying hot pizza, what can you say? Sizzling hot pizza. Now, these are the phrases. So when you say piping hot, when you say sizzling hot, when you say scalding hot, when you say scorching hot, you become different. Isn't it so? Yeah. And this is Deepak, I am here for that only. I'll tell you how you can take English speaking class, but you'll have to wait. So in the middle of the session, give me 10-15 minutes. I'll tell you how you can take classes from me. But give me 15 minutes so that I can teach you. Okay, so that I can teach you. Yeah, so here we go. So we have got phrases, we've got idioms. Abhi hum aadhe ghante tak, for half an hour, we'll only talk about this. Means I can teach you. Aur fir main apni baat karunga, how I can teach you. ओके तो लगभग 8:30 बजे के आसपास मैं ब्रेक लूंगा 10 मिनट का 15 मिनट का और थोड़ी सी बात करूंगा कि कैसे आप कर सकते हैं हाउ आई कैन हेल्प यू आउट ओके राइट नाउ आई एम गोना हेल्प यू आउट विद दिस सो वी गॉट फ्रेजेस वी हैव गॉट इडियम्स वी गॉट प्रोवर्ब्स आल्सो ओके यू कैन बी डिफरेंट And then very importantly, conversational sentences. Suppose you want to say ada gundlo. How do you say in English ada gundlo? Do you know that? And these are conversational. Meri shirt ka button toot gaya. How do you say that in English? And these are different. Yeah? Tumhare baal bikhre hue hain. How do you say that in English? Conversational sentences. Okay. So I'll speak both English and Hindi as well. Okay. Dono mein istemal karenge. English bhi aur, yeah. If visa your video resolution is not good, it is because of the internet from your side. What you can do, you can exit and come back again. Otherwise, it is not clear. It is clear. Aniket, you can exit and come back again. Okay. चलिए हिंदी में भी बताएंगे अभिषेक. ओके सो व्हाट आई विल डू इज देयर पीपल फ्रॉम साउथ इंडिया देयर पीपल फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर इंडिया सो व्हाट आई विल डू इज कि आई विल एक्सप्लेन आई विल बी बायलिंगुअल आई विल ट्राई टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द टाइम एंड आई विल आल्सो एक्सप्लेन इट इन हिंदी ओके सो माय हिंदी इज नॉट बैड ओके आई कैन एक्सप्लेन इन बोथ द लैंग्वेजेस इन इंग्लिश एज वेल एज इन हिंदी या हेलो हेलो बट टुडे we are going to do something different with this. I've taught you phrases. I've taught you idioms in my past lectures. I perhaps have also taught you proverbs. But today, I'm going to tell you how to say differently. So I did not say, I am going to tell you. I said, I'm going to tell you. And that is also different. Yeh bhi toh different hai. And this is how you can know. I'm sorry. I cannot explain in Telugu, Tamil or any other language. I know only 2-3 languages, okay, and my favorite language is of course English or Hindi, yeah, so I'll explain you in English, either in English or in Hindi, majority of the time I'll be talking in English because many of the people actually they come from different corners of India, okay, so I'll try to be bilingual, main Hindi mein bhi bolunga, English mein bhi bolunga, aap usko samajhne ki koshish karo, okay. Okay, I'll speak slowly, slowly, slowly. Okay, here we go. चलिए शुरू करते हैं. तो आज हम इसकी बात करेंगे different कैसे बोलें. आपने मुझे बताना है कैसे different बोलें. Okay, by the way, अगर आपने किसी से ये पूछना है, if you want to ask you, if you want to ask somebody, how are you? So आप कैसे पूछेंगे? How do you ask in English? How are you? Yeah. My first question was, how are you? आप इसको अलग तरीके से कैसे पूछ सकते हैं? How can you ask this? How are you? Okay, Basant, you can exit and come back again. How's uni? यतिंद्र, आजकल हम how is का इस्तेमाल बहुत करने लगे हैं you के साथ, लेकिन ये अभी भी अच्छा नहीं है. अरे रफीक, English में जनाब. Ah, how are you man? That's great. What's up? Dipesh said, what's up? How do you do? How do you do? Have you been? That's great. And this is howdy. A very good way of asking is howdy. Okay? Yeah. And what I want to ask you is one and tell it to you that how are you doing? Prabhu, well done, well done. No, I'm not asking you to answer, Rafiq. I'm only asking, ask how are you in different ways. What have you been up to? Vikas, that's good, that's good. And this is what you can do. This is how you can be different in English. So even if you put this much of efforts in your English, and it doesn't take much. It doesn't take much. Okay, aapko, how are you doing, Sachin? That's great. Doing good to iska answer hai. Gorgeous nahi. Gorgeous ki spelling theek karo, Vikas. Your spelling of gorgeous is wrong. I'm not asking tell what you are or how you are. Yeah. How are you going with uni? How is it going? You can say, how is it going? How is you, Mithilavadi? We don't use Mohit much. How is you? Okay, ye ek style ban gaya. How is you? Yeah, but let me give you 10 ways of saying so. The first is, how are you? Jo aapne bola. Second is, how is it going? Aur aap ek baat aur yaad rakhiye, aap isko going na bolke boliye, going. Iska last ka ji kab boliye? Yeah, say, how are you going? Yeah, or how is it going? कैलिबर का मतलब होता है टैलेंट. ओके, डोंट आस्क इररिलेवेंट क्वेश्चन. आई विल गिव यू ऑल द आंसर्स. ओके, मैं आपको सारे आंसर दे दूंगा, लेकिन यहां पर अभी सारा ध्यान यहां लगाइए. ओके, सो डोंट ट्राई टू टेस्ट मी इन बिटवीन. आई विल गिव यू ऑल द आंसर्स. डोंट यू वरी अबाउट दैट. ओके, आई स्पेंट सम गुड इयर्स इन दैट. सो हाउ इज इट गोइंग? या हाउ इज योर गोइंग? नी करंट, हाउ इज इट गोइंग इज स्टिल बेटर देन हाउ इज योर गोइंग. हाउ इज इट गोइंग? और इसको ऐसे ही पूछिए, ऐसे मत पूछिए, हाउ इज इट गोइंग? And when you say with confidence, hey man, how's it going? Kya chal raha hai? Okay, aur iska jawab bilkul mat dijiyega, kya chal raha hai? I know kya bologe tum. You know that. How's it going? Yeah. And that's a good one. How's going? You can also say, what's going on? Or isko Mohit, isko aise mat boliye, what's going on? Say, what's going on? Yeah. Yeah. What's going on is very good. And look at the third one. Look at the third one. Now, this is pure American. So instead of saying how you are doing, how can you ask how you doing, mate? And they say mate, M-A-T-E, mate. Yeah, and you say how you doing. Yeah, that's great. That's great. How you doing? And try to speak. I request you one thing: when you're learning from me, please try to repeat what I'm saying. Please try to speak after me. Come on, guys, shed your inhibitions. I'm listening it to you. Yeah, I'm listening very clearly. Your voice, that's dropping in my ears. Okay, thoda sa aap bhi koshish kijiye bolne ki. Please, try to speak. Speak after me. How you doing? Yeah, aray, English mein kamzor hai, Abhishek, isliye to yahan hai. Wahidullah, welcome. Aap log jitne bhi pehli baar aaye hain, unka main तहे दिल से स्वागत करता हूं. देखो मेरी उर्दू और हिंदी दोनों ठीक हैं, इंग्लिश भी ठीक है. ओके, व्हाट यू डूइंग वी कैन से, एंड यू कैन से डूइंग, या हाउ यू आर डूइंग. हाउ यू आर डूइंग, लुक एट, देयर इज नो जी देयर. एंड अनदर गुड, हाउ आर थिंग्स. हाउ आर थिंग्स, या वेलकम सुनील. हाउ आर थिंग्स, कैसे हैं. हाउ इज लाइफ, ये तो पूछते हैं ना. हाउ इज लाइफ. How's life? Oh, अब आ रहे हैं थोड़े बढ़िया. How have you been? You can ask it two ways. Look at this. How have you been? Number 6. And you can also ask number 10. What have you been up to? What have you been up to lately? Yeah. What have you been up to lately? Or how have you been? They almost mean the same. What have you been up to lately? इसका मतलब होता है, भाई क्या चल रहा है आजकल? So lately basically means recently. Okay, lately का मतलब late नहीं होता. Lately मैंने इन दिनों, recently. Yeah, और एक बहुत अच्छा है, how's your family? How's everybody at home? What's up? इसने तो हमें एक app दे दिया, what's up? And now they have a different spelling of what's up. You know, in America if you go, they speak what's up something like this. They'll write here. I'll write it for you. Sorry, I'll change the color. Okay, just a minute. Give me a minute. Yeah, I'll change the color. Yeah. So I'll write with this color. What's up? What is this? What's up? Yeah, what's up ka answer bhi maze ki baat hai. What's up bhi hota hai. So aapse kisi ne pucha, hey, what's up? Great man, what's up? Yani aapka kya khayal hai? Okay. Okay, Gunilima, welcome, welcome. What's up? So ask me what's up. Yeah, Khandiman, what's up guys? Harshit, Rafiq, what's up? Vikas, what's up? What's up? Mohammad Sami, what's up? That's great. Nitish, Jonathan, what's up? 9711, what's up? Dude, yeah, Vikas, what's going on? What's up? Prince, that's great. Chandrashekhar, Prabhu, Sahib, yeah, what you gonna doing me? What you gonna doing is not correct structure. Viva, good evening. Abhishek, what's up? Harshit, Papu. Great, Shah, Shabudin, Aniket, Angel, Anubhav, Prabhu, Gaikwad, Lokesh, great, great, Nitesh, Sanjay, Aniket, Prajakta, Sarfra, Chandrashekhar, Amol, what's up? I think you like that. You like that. What's up? Yes. What's up, guys? What's up, dude? What's up, mate? You can ask it different ways. Okay. No, Viva, we'll say, what are you going to teach today? Or what are you gonna teach today? Learning, teach. Okay. And what's new? Hey, man, I'm asking you, what's new? Kya chal raha hai? Kuch naya taja? What's new? Arre, what's up ka matlab Aniket yahi hota hai. Kya hal hai? Kaisa hai? What's up, bro? Yeah, what's up, folks? What's up, mate? What are you gonna? Yeah, what are you gonna? Okay. I'm going to teach you how to speak English differently. Okay. And last I've already told you, what have you been up to lately? Or isko boliye lately, lately. How is your state name bolte hain lately? Let's be a little informal here. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to ask you another one. 10 ways to say how you are. Now give me the answers. Give me the answers here. Thank you so much. Thank you. I hope you are enjoying it. My name is Vinit Kapoor. Vinit with Vinit. You'll remember it like this. W-I-N-I-T Vinit with V-I-N-I-T Vinit. Okay, I'm good. Basant, good evening. I'm good. Okay. I'm a new student, Bhushan. No problem. Give me answer. How are you? How are you? Answer, DJ. I'm fine. Thank you. Thank you, Visa. Thanks a lot. Thanks. Vinit with Vinit. Yes. Aha, that's great. Superb. Fine. Great. Now give me the answer. Give me the answer. I'm doing great. I feel comfortable. How are you? That's great, Rahul. Pretty good. Rock on. Sadhana. High five. Jo thoda sa different karega, I'll give high five. Rock on. Yeah. Feel pretty good. Thoda sa bada. Win it with W-I-N-I-T. Yatindra. W-I-N-I-T. Win it with Vinit. Yeah, I'm great. Oh, that's great. That's great. Oh, Bhandari, welcome. Okay, fantastic, Neha. Fantastic. Cool. Aajkal to ye bahut badhiya hai. Cool, dude. Cool. Yeah, quite good, Zuraisha. Ah, Karan, I'm very well. Fantastic. Great. I'll give you 10 different ways now. Look at some of the sentences and you would love these. You would love these. The first one you already know. I'm fine. Thanks. What about you? Pretty good. Somebody said pretty good. So don't say pretty. Say pretty. Look at the third one. Now, not bad does not mean I am okay. Okay. Not bad means I'm good. Great can be another way. But look at the fifth one. Couldn't be better. Isko aise bhi boliye. Ye log isme aksar galti karte hain aur mujhse poochte hain. Fifth and sixth. Fifth and sixth. Look at these. Ye aisa lagta hai ki negative sentences hai. These are not negative sentences. These are positive sentences. When you say couldn't be better, means I am absolutely fine and fit. Main isse achha ho hi nahi sakta. Iska matlab ye hota hai. Couldn't be better. Yeah? Or can't complain. Can't complain. Koi shikayat nahi. Maza aa raha hai. Khub maze kar raha hun. Aur jab aap se koi puche, If you are asked by somebody, how are you next time? How would you answer? Couldn't be better. Yes, Sheikh, couldn't be better. Can't complain. Prabhu, what you can do? You can exit the screen and come back. Exit and come back. Yes, can't complain. Or if you are a little busy, you can always say, oh, these days I have been a little busy. Are mile kyun nahi yaar? You know, I have been keeping busy. You can also say, or you can say, as somebody says, same as always. Same as always. Yeah, you can say that. And if you're not good, you can say, not so great. Yeah, not so great. Or last one, could be better. What is the meaning of could be better? What is the meaning of, oh, I'm extremely busy these days. Yeah. Yeah, could be better. Could be better. What is the meaning of could be better? बेटर हो सकता हूं मतलब अच्छा नहीं हूं. सो अगर आप ये कहना चाह रहे हैं कि यस अनुभव हेल्दर बहुत बढ़िया मींस आई एम नॉट गुड. ओके, यानी मैं और अच्छा हो सकता हूं. तो कुड बी बेटर का मतलब हुआ आई एम नॉट गुड. ओके, यानी और अच्छा हो सकता हूं. सो दीज आर द रिस्पॉन्सेज दैट यू शुड गिव. ओके, नाउ थैंक यू कैसे कैसे बोलोगे? अच्छा, जरा मुझे जल्दी से बताइए थैंक यू बोलने के 10 तरीके. टेल मी 10 वेज. Tell me 10 ways of saying thank you. Yeah, thanks. Okay, start. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Good job. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much. Thank. Great. Welcome me. Thanks a lot, dear. Thanks a bunch. Thanks a million. Great. Thanks a bunch is also. No mention to baad mein aayega. Oh, great. 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 Okay. TYSM aajkal bahut chal raha hai. Thank you so much. Yeah, we are this generation. Huh? शॉर्टकट में काम करने वाले लोग हैं. शॉर्टकट में इंग्लिश भी सीखनी है. शॉर्टकट में, अरे जनाब ऐसा नहीं होता. दिस इज नॉट दिस वे. यू हैव टू पुट इन हार्ड वर्क. या ग्रेट ग्रेट ग्रेट. ओके, बट आई एंजॉयड इट. आई एंजॉयड इट. आई एंजॉय योर रिस्पॉन्सेज, द वे यू आर रिस्पॉन्डिंग. दिस इज ग्रेट. ओके, नाउ लुक एट दिस. आई गॉट सम सरप्राइजेस फॉर यू. हियर इट इज. आई ओ यू 1. 5223. वंडरफुली डन. You would have never thought. कि लाइक दिस थैंक्स इज ओके ओके यू से अ लॉट या बहुत बोलते हैं थैंक्स, तीन छोड़ दीजिए ओके नो नेक्स्ट टाइम डोंट स्पीक थैंक्स थैंक्स अ लॉट और थैंक यू सो मच डोंट स्पीक बिकॉज द वर्ड स्पीक्स दोस ओके नो व्हाट यू डू इज बी अ लिटिल डिफरेंट बोलिए थैंक्स अ मिलियन थैंक्स अ जिलियन थैंक्स फॉर योर हेल्प और यू कैन इवन इवन से थैंक्स फॉर ऑल द हेल्प थैंक्स फॉर हेल्पिंग मी एंड लुक एट दीज दे आर आउट ऑफ दिस वर्ड प्लीज स्पीक आई एम रियली ग्रेटफुल हर्षित ग्रेट थैंक्स फॉर ऑल द हेल्प प्लीज स्पीक माई रिक्वेस्ट टू यू फ्रेंड्स इज दैट ट्राई टू स्पीक दीज अलाउड इनको जोर से बोलने की कोशिश कीजिए ओके या जोर से बोलने की कोशिश कीजिए ओके या सो दैट्स व्हाट वी विल डू ओके इनको जोर से बोलिए आई रियली अप्रिशिएट इट आई एम रियली ग्रेटफुल ओ दैट्स सो काइंड ऑफ यू प्लीज स्पीक आई कांट थैंक यू इनफ लुक एट दिस दिस इज अ वंडरफुल सेंटेंस आई कांट थैंक यू इनफ मींस मैं आपका जितना शुक्रिया अदा करूं उतना कम है ओ थैंक यू सो मच आई रियली कांट थैंक यू इनफ That's so kind of you, Yatendra. So kind of you. Abhay, I really appreciate it. Khandeman comes. That's so kind of you. Harshit, that's so kind of you. Himanshu, thanks a million. Can't thank you enough, Abhay. Viva, I am really neat. I really appreciate it. Yeah, Karan said, don't worry about thanks. Raj, I can't thank you enough. Oh, that Papu Singh, that's so kind of you. Aap apna chhaatiye, jo aapko achha lag raha hai, give me one. Okay. What is the meaning of last sentence? Now, this is a great one. This will definitely make you to level 3 or level 4. Take you to level 3 or level 4. Okay. Yeah. Thank you for anticipation is something else. Anticipation kuch ho raha tha jo pehle se hi aap kar le. I owe you one ka matlab hai, aapka mujh par ek ehsaan chad gaya. I owe you one. Okay. Matlab, aapka ya vibha, humare upar ek udhar raha. आपने इतना बड़ा काम किया है इतना बड़ा काम किया है ओके सॉरी आई डोंट नो तेलुगु आई एम रियली सॉरी फॉर दैट ओके सो यस मोहित एंड इफ यू से सो आई विल ओनली से यू वन थिंग ग्रेटफुल के आगे एफ यू डबल एल मत लगाइए शाह सो द स्पेलिंग ऑफ ग्रेटफुल इज जी आर ई ए टी एफ यू एल ओके रिमेंबर दिस या आई ओ यू वन टू ऑल ऑफ यू आई वॉन्ट टू सी थैंक्स फॉर शोइंग अप हियर थैंक्स फॉर शोइंग अप हियर आई ओ यू वन Okay, I owe you one. Thank you, Deepak. Thank you. I am really grateful, Vikas. O ka वैसे माने होता है एहसान. O मैंने उधारी, ऋणी हूँ. मैं आपका ऋणी हूँ. मैं आपका कर्जदार हूँ. I owe you one. Yeah. No, I yeah. You can say, but don't say you are my God. Okay, don't say like that. Okay, let's go to the next one. Next one. हाँ, अगर किसी ने भी कहा था कि अगर आपसे कोई थैंक यू बोले तो आप रिस्पॉन्ड कैसे करेंगे हाउ वुड यू रिस्पॉन्ड टेल मी नाउ हाउ वुड यू रिस्पॉन्ड दिशा उसका मतलब होता है आपने मुझ पर एक एहसान चढ़ा दिया यानी कि मैं आपका एहसान नहीं भूलूंगा आपने मेरा इतना भला किया या मेगा नो वरीज नो मेंशन सिक्स आई रियली अप्रिशिएटेड यानी आपने जो किया है वो काबिले तारीफ है वो तारीफ के काबिल है ओके यू वेलकम माय प्लेजर मोस्ट वेलकम दैट्स ग्रेट आई लव दिस ओके ग्रेट यस यू कैन स्पीक ऑल ऑफ दिस इट्स माय प्लेजर नॉट अ बिग डील दैट्स अ गुड वन लुक एट दिस ओके फोर्थ भूषण ने पहले पूछा है थैंक्स अ मिलियन अरे भाई बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद भूषण बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद बट लुक एट हाउ वुड यू रिस्पॉन्ड टू थैंक यू आप रिस्पॉन्ड कैसे करेंगे थैंक यू को ये रहा नाउ यू आर वेलकम आप बोलते हैं नो प्रॉब्लम बोलते हैं नो वरीज या यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम मोहम्मद बट यू आर वाई यू के बाद एपोस्ट्रोफी लगा दीजिए नो वरीज डोंट मेंशन इट माय प्लेजर और सबसे बढ़िया है एनी टाइम क्या बोलेंगे हैप्पी टू हेल्प यू सचिन ग्रेट वन ग्लैड टू हेल्प यू ग्रेट वन और क्या बोल सकते हैं या एनी टाइम क्या बोलेंगे एनी टाइम यू कैन ऑलवेज यूज एनी टाइम या ओ दैट इज द लीस्ट आई कुड डू अरे यार ये क्या तुम मेरे दोस्त हो दैट इज द लीस्ट आई कुड डू अरे यार तुमने कल मुझे अपनी बाइक दे दी उधारी थैंक यू सो मच Otherwise, I would have got stuck. Arey, don't mention it. That's the least I could do for you. Yaar, tum toh mere dost ho. Aisi baat karoge ab? That's the least I could do. Seven. That's what I'm saying. Seven. Deepak, is the least I could do. यानी मैं ये तो आप मुझसे एक्सपेक्ट कर ही सकते हैं. ये तो कम से कम है जो आपके लिए कर सकता हूं. मैं तो इससे ज्यादा कर सकता हूं. ओके, ग्लैड टू हेल्प. और आप बोलिए श्योर, ये भी चलेगा. या थैंक यू. नाउ आई वांट टू आस्क यू वन क्वेश्चन. इफ इन लास्ट 25 मिनट्स और 30 मिनट्स आई कुड टीच यू दिस मच, हाउ मच यू कैन लर्न if you go in the right direction. People ask me here also, they ask me in the beginning, and I'll tell you, I told you that I'll tell you after 25-30 minutes how you can learn. And this is the question that people ask me. How they ask? I'll take a 10-15 minute break. I'll come back. I'll teach you more. Okay, I'll come back. I'll teach you more. Main aapko iske baad padhaunga. लेकिन 10 मिनट मुझे दीजिएगा. ओके, 10 मिनट के लिए, जस्ट फॉर 10-15 मिनट्स. एंड दिस इज व्हाट आई वांट टू हिट यू हार्ड हियर. ओके, या आई वांट टू हिट यू हार्ड हियर. एंड आई वांट टू टेल यू, इफ यू डोंट स्पीक, इफ यू डोंट टॉक इन इंग्लिश टुडे, इट्स जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ यू. ओके, इट्स नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ एनीबडी एल्स. सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू वन थिंग, एंड दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर इंग्लिश, नॉट फॉर माई इंग्लिश. आई नो लिटिल बिट ऑफ इंग्लिश. But if you want to learn English, you gotta do something now. What? I'll tell you. First of all, do 3-4 things. Okay. First, make a start today. Yeah. Make a start today. You know, it's always great. You know, what is the most difficult step in any journey? The first one. And the good thing is, many of you have already taken the first step. So you gotta start today. And if you have made the start, please don't stop until you learn English. Do you get the point? Yeah. No, I'm here. I'm not going anywhere else. Majuni, you can go and come back. I'm here. Yeah, Rocking, you can exit and come back again if it is not showing. Yeah. Yeah, make a start today, Yatindra. And that's very important. अच्छा, इसको ट्रांसलेट भी कर देंगे, यानी कि शुरुआत आज से ही हो. इफ यू वांट टू डू समथिंग, व्हाट इज द राइट टाइम टू स्टार्ट एनी गुड थिंग? इट्स टुडे, इट्स नाउ, इट्स दिस टाइम, नॉट टुमारो, नॉट डे आफ्टर टुमारो, नॉट आफ्टर वन मंथ. सेकंड, डोंट वरी अबाउट योर बैकग्राउंड. नेवर यू वरी. आई कम फ्रॉम हिंदी मीडियम, आई डोंट नो इंग्लिश, देयर इज नो वन हु टॉक्स इन इंग्लिश. Forget. That's your past. I'll tell you, Satish, how to increase vocabulary. Okay. The first thing is start. Yeah, Rafiq, you started a new business on day one. Same way you start a new skill on day one today. And the third thing, be ready to commit mistakes. Don't worry about mistakes. They are the part and parcel of your life. Wo aapki zindagi ka hissa hai. Yeah, Viva, the reason is because you don't talk much. It's not about chatting. It's not about understanding. It's about speaking. It's about speaking, Mohit. And that's what I say. Shankar, that's why I want to talk to you. Yeah, you are able, Sattar, you are able to understand. But are you able to? Because understanding is a different skill and speaking is a different skill. You need to understand that today. Aaj aapko ye seekhna hai. Prince Shravan, congratulations. And today you start something new because this day is good for you. Yeah, you this day is for you. Okay, you see, there is nothing easy or difficult. It's how you take it. Grammar and everything, that's different. So don't you worry about grammar, don't you worry about vocab. The first thing is start talking. Make a group, choose a mentor, make a group and start speaking. Be ready to commit mistakes. And last is the most important. You know, I believe if you can do these two, you are good to go. How did I say? You are good to go. No, there is no Sanjay, there is no English less area. There's only English less mind. It's here. It's not out there. No, Zuresha, it's not vocabulary. It's all here. You start speaking, vocab will come. How did you learn your mother tongue? How did you learn your mother tongue? Yeah, Pawan, because understanding is a different skill. Yeah, and that's, yeah, smart. I'm not a bad mentor, but you gotta choose me first. You gotta choose me first. We are good to go, Rafiq. Yes. Yes. Okay. And that's what I want to tell you. That's what I want to tell each one of you. Two things. Make a start today and don't stop until you reach there where you want to reach. Now, the next thing is very, very important. And next thing is this. Take a huge action. And I'm a very big fan. Okay. Very big fan of this. Wasif, you will never fall short of words. Gautam, I'll tell you how. I'll tell you how. Take a huge action. You know, most of the time you keep talking about this word. You keep talking about this word. Mr. X, whosoever you are, you from Mr. X become Mr. A and then go to Z and you will learn it. I always say, never say impossible. This is not one word. These are actually three words. I am possible. And please. Yeah, I'll definitely do that. What you gotta do today, what you gotta understand today is you gotta take action. Yes, Papu, this is the word that tells you I am possible. But more important thing is this action. And why do I say huge action? Because your problem is huge. Your aspersion is huge. You aspire a lot. Yeah? Yeah. And this is, I can and I will and you should. And this is what I say. So if you want to learn today, and if you have these problems, which I've shown it here, you gotta do something today. If you want to face an interview, if you face problem in vocab, in grammar, we have got solution to all. So if English is the game, let's win it with Vinit. So next 10 minutes, I'm going to explain it to you how we are going to change your life as far as English is concerned. Okay. Yes. So this is all about our next course, which is beginning next week. So it's around the corner. And if you want to join this course, there is a link there. Okay. Yeah, Rafiq, we'll teach you grammar and everything. But first of all, take action. There's a link down there in the chat box. So if you want to join this course and if you want to know more about it, price, Satish, I'll tell you all about it. Right now, actually the price, some of you might have seen yesterday also, it was 1099. But today, for you, we are giving you three surprises and a different price. So we are giving you straightforward a discount of 999, though the price would be much more than this. Okay. Yeah, the actual course price is 1699, but we have brought it to 999 only for you for next 20 minutes. Yes, I'm asking about the price. Price is 999. Yeah, price is 999. But what you are going to get is priceless. It's priceless. The course fee is 1699, but for next 20 minutes, you're going to get a discount of 700 rupees. So that means you will get only for 999. Yes, Jonathan. Yeah, Satish, you will never have money because you don't need to have that mentality. Yeah, payment abhi karni hai, karan in next 20 minutes. So if you want to buy it for 999, this course, Shankar, is for 25 days. I'll talk all about the course. I'll tell you all about the course. Okay, Krishnamurthy, welcome. And the first surprise is, you don't get one course, you get two courses. So this is my another course. So one is spoken English course for 999, and there's another course that is for noun course that you will get for free if you buy it now. Okay. Yeah. And the second thing, this is the surprise number three. So that means you got to talk to me one-on-one if you buy it now. Means we have got our video classes as well, where we teach you on video and you also come on video. Yeah, Shah Alam, the course, okay. Yeah, okay. The course is for 25 classes. Course jo hai wo 25 classes ka hai, jo lagbhag 40 din tak chalega. Okay. The course, Krishnamurthy, the course is for 25 days. 25 din ka hai. It will go for 40 days. And this is what we do in the course. We do live sessions. Okay. We do practice. Yeah. Audio practices also. Satish, what you have to do? You have to click the link which is coming there if you want to buy. Yeah. Imran, the time is 8 to 9. But you can watch it anytime. You can watch it anytime. Yes, group mein padhayenge 4992. Aapko hum group mein padhayenge, lekin group mein bhi hum aapko individual task denge. We'll give you individual task. Okay. Karan, agar aap morning mein buy karenge, to unfortunately you won't get the discount. Okay. Aapko thoda sa mehenga pad sakta hai. So I would suggest you that you buy it now. Okay. You buy it now. Okay. 1 hour ki class hogi yani. Yeah. Okay. Jonathan, thank you so much. Okay. How much, Karan? It is right now for 999. Gurpreet, hello. It is right now for 999. Okay. Yeah, so if you are ready to buy, Imran, you gotta click the link there. Okay. Yeah, you gotta click it. So, aapne pay kaise karna hai? How you will pay? There is a link. Look at the link in the chat box. Aap isko click karenge, to ye aapko wahan par le jayega, jahan se aap buy kar sakte hain. Okay. Yeah. So, aap isko buy kar sakte hain. Yes, you can. Yeah. So you can go through this link. Ek group mein kitne bhi student ho, like there can be 70, 80 students or more than that. But actually we do individual task taking. Okay. Ye pura ke pura hum aapko karayenge. Now look at these classes. So we'll start with this. If you look at the classes, we'll start with how to form structures. So these will be the basic thing. Then there will be role plays. These are role plays where you will be talking in English. The classes are going to start next week from 17th. Yeah. Assignments. Krishnamurti assignment. They will be. Yeah, Sattar, you can buy it. If you are interested, there is a course link there. So you can click it. Yeah, you can click it. Okay. And then these all are conversational, pure conversational classes. Jahan main aapko bataunga market mein kaise bole, college ke baare mein kaise bole, and all that. So then there will be a group talk also. And more than that, actually, everything is about spoken English. Yeah, everything. Even if the grammar is there, it will be practical grammar. Yeah, yeah, there will be practical grammar. Yeah, so that's your choice. I mean, offline and online. But one thing about online, I want to tell, ki once you buy the course, it remains with you. Yeah, there will be different assignments, Karan. There will be different assignments. Okay, pay Krishnamurti, upar hi dekhiye, ye link aa raha hai. So this is the link. Krishnamurti, there is a link just below your chat. There's a link. You gotta click this. Yeah, you gotta click this. So just click it. Just click it and then it will take you there. Okay, so you can take it. Yeah, and then you will come to my WhatsApp group. You will, when you come to my WhatsApp group, we can chat. I can give you all kind of counseling, all kinds of assignment, and I can check. Link is there. Satar, isi ke upar link hai, dekhiye. Yeah, it is 999. Yes, it is 999. No, you can pay through Paytm. You can pay through credit card, debit card, net banking. Days is 25 days. The course will, yeah. Bilkul seekh payenge. Kyun nahi seekh payenge, bhai? Aapke liye hi to banaya hai. This course actually is for all of you only. And this is what I'm going to give you. Aur jo hum karte hai assignment ki jo baat kar rahe hai, to we do assignments like this. Now these are the assignments. You cannot see what is written, but this is actually writing of a student. And I check it and give it back. Okay. Yeah. So the offer is available for next 10 minutes. So only 10 minutes are left. So if, yeah. So if you want to buy it, if you want to buy it, you can buy it now. Yeah. You can buy it now. Yeah, Kashif, Kashif, actually, we have taken a break for 15 minutes and then we will continue the class. Yeah, we'll continue the class. Yeah, the class, we are in the middle of a class and class will start after 5-10 minutes. Okay, it will start after 5 minutes. So, if you want to buy, the class is starting next week. Class is starting next week. No, there is no offline payment. There is only online payment. Okay, yeah. There is only online payment. Yeah. So you, if you do this, and there is a video session also, this is our speaking face-to-face session. So that means this is you and this is me. So we are going to talk face-to-face. Okay. And we are going to video chat on that. Yeah. Yeah. No, Karan, you cannot join me offline. You can join me only online here. Okay. So Karan, I will go live here on uclass if you want to buy it. Okay. So if you want to buy, yes, you can download videos. You can download videos. You can watch this video for 2 years. You can watch these videos for 2 years. आप जो वीडियो मैं पढ़ाऊंगा आप इसको लाइव भी देख सकते हैं, और अगर आप लाइव नहीं देख पाएंगे या अगर आप लाइव नहीं देख पाएंगे तो आप इसको बाद में भी देख सकते हैं. नो यू कैनॉट ज्वाइन ऑफलाइन, यू हैव टू ज्वाइन ऑनलाइन कृष्णमूर्ति. ओके. नो वी कैनॉट साधना, सॉरी वी कैनॉट गिव एनी मोर डिस्काउंट, बट वट वी कैन डू इज नो यू वॉन्ट गेट दीज वीडियोज ऑन यूट्यूब, नेवर नेवर. ओके. सो वट यू कैन डू इज यू कैन get three surprises. Number one, one-to-one talk, video chat. The second is this. This course is for $399 and you will get it for free. Okay, you'll get it free. Offline video, aap dekh sakte hain once you download it. Okay, yeah. Yeah, once you download it. This, Umid, this particular class is also valid for long. Okay. Okay, so Amber has given another discount for $899. For next 10 minutes, 899. Okay, Angmo, we are now sending you the link. Okay. So, Harjit, you will download it there only. Okay. So, there is an extra discount for next 10 minutes, 899. So, if you buy it now, you are lucky. You are lucky. And let me tell you, we won't go more economical than this. Okay. Okay. You get it for 899 now. Yes. Yes. Who wants to buy? Don't worry, Yatindra, don't worry. We'll take care of that. 899 for next 10 minutes. Yeah. No, we cannot translate it to Tamil. I'm sorry, Krishnamurthy, I don't know Tamil. Okay, Yatindra, don't you worry about that. So next 10 minutes. Yeah, Faizanur Rahman, please block him. Amber, please block Faizanur. Okay, and block him forever. Yeah, Sattar, if you have paid right now, we'll take care of that. Okay, yeah. So you can buy it right now for 899. And if you buy it for 899, yeah. Bhanu, welcome. And if you buy for 899, that's what you will get. You will also get extra class. Okay, and you will get my 25 classes for 899. So if you can't pay 999, you can pay 899. That's the extra discount. So this 999 has now become 899. So that's an extra discount. Thank you so much, Amber. Okay. Yeah. 899. That's what you get. Okay. For next 5-10 minutes. You, Aku Murthy, if you are, Bhanu, if you are poor in English, that's why I'm saying, you got to learn it now. Jonathan, have you bought it? Yeah, Jonathan, have you bought it? How many of you have bought it? Okay. Okay, so we have got people who are buying it. Yatendra has bought it from Jaipur. Thank you so much. Okay, Srinivasa has joined us. Thank you so much. How many of you are joining now? Please join fast. We have got only 10 minutes left for 899. Okay. Yeah, 899. Yeah, Yatendra has enrolled. Yeah, no, there is no free lecture. Okay. Lalu, I can't say. Okay. Parasdeep, have you bought it? Rajesh, don't be poor here. Be poor everywhere. Don't be poor here. Okay. Okay. So, Srinivas Sarma has enrolled. That's great. So, people have started enrolling it. Now, for 10 minutes, you got this price for 899. And if you buy it now, you get it at the most economical price. Oh, Bhanu, that's what I'm saying. I'll teach you. I'll take you along. I will handhold you for next 25 days. Beginning 17. Okay, beginning 17, I'll take you along. Don't you worry about that. Yeah. Pronunciation skill and all that, Kashif, I can't tell you here, but I'll tell you in my course. Okay. Yeah, Sadhana, you're most welcome. Yeah, Lalu, I'm not very sure, but yes. You can't get 899. Okay, you can't get lesser than that. Yeah, so you will get a free course also. If you buy now, you get this free. This is our noun course, and those who are buying right now, they get this master class for free. So that means along with this course, you get this course for free, and you gotta get the third surprise. You got to chat with me live. Yeah, and that's the benefit. And that's what we are giving you for next 5 minutes only. So if you are buying it, Rajesh, that's the discount. That's the discount actually. Okay. Yeah, Satish, that's not my actually. That's only a symbolic one. Yeah, but I don't look bad in video chat as well. Let me tell you. So how many of you are going to buy this? Yeah, sure, Krishnamurti. We are going to teach you vocabulary almost every day. Yeah, Gauri, it is a promotional. It is promotional. No doubt about that. Okay, but we are teaching you as well. Yeah. Rafiq, we'll explain in WhatsApp group, but if you join the course, okay. This session is already on. You are already late. Actually, I've taught half an hour and it is only for 10 minutes, 15 minutes. I'll be doing that and then we will go forward. Okay, 5 minutes more. You will learn Sarfraz. You will make a start at least. You won't become a fluent speaker of English, but you won't hesitate while talking in English after this. Okay, remember this. And that's what I want to tell you. Okay. Sure, Srinivasa, don't you worry about that. Thank you so much for joining in. Vipin, I'll tell you in the core time. Okay, timing is 8 to 9, 6538, 8 to 9. Okay. Yeah. Satish, please don't ask irrelevant questions. Okay. So you can ask the course now. No, Angmo, this course, the ultimate course in English speaking is not free. It is for 899 for right now. Yeah. Yeah, Jaya, you can join immediately. Okay, you can just click the link, Jaya, and you will get it. 8 minutes left for 899. 899 prince, only for 899 for next 5 minutes. For next 5 minutes. Okay. Yeah, you can join tomorrow, but tomorrow you won't get this discount. Okay. You won't get the discount. Yeah, Jaya. So you can join right now, right away for 899 for next 5 minutes. Yeah. Okay, for next 5 minutes, discount Agmo, this is the discount that we are giving you. So the course actually, which is for 1099, yeah, it is a discounted. After 5 minutes, it will become maybe 999 or maybe 1099. Okay, so I can't say. Yeah, and that's the final price. So last 5 minutes are left. Yes. Okay, so here we go. Yeah, so people are already joining in. That's great. Okay, so more and more people are joining in. Thank you so much. And I welcome you all on this wonderful journey of English learning. And let me assure you, each one of you, you are going to start this as a wonderful journey. And you will never forget it. Yeah, it is valid. Yeah, it is valid 899 right now. Tomorrow, 3637, it may be 999 or it may be 1099. Okay. Yeah, sure, Anubhav, because actually, you know, it's not about TCS, it's not about Infosys, it's about you, and this is what I'm going to change. I can't change TCS, I can't change Infosys, but I can change you, and that's where you should focus, okay? Yeah, that's where you should focus. So if you're going to go for those interviews, you're most welcome. Thank you so much, Harshit, thanks a lot. Satish, I don't know, okay, I don't know right now. So if has Harshit, when did you buy it? You bought it right now? Satish, I don't know. Okay. Yeah. Okay, Visa is saying payment link is not working. Thank you so much, Anubhav. Payment link is not working. Amber, please check. Okay. So from tomorrow 4 p.m. it will be 1099. So Amber, Visa... Pragada is saying payment link is not working. So please check again. So Visa, you can try again. Okay, you can try again. You can try one more time. Yeah. And do it fast. Thank you so much, Jaya. Thanks a lot. Have you bought it? Jaya, but have you bought it? Because I have not. Have you joined the WhatsApp group? And when you buy it, because I'm getting, yeah, it's working. Amber has said. So you can buy it right away. Okay, you can buy it right away. Thank you so much, Jaya. Thanks a lot. My pleasure. Visa, it's working. You can buy it right away. Yeah. Yeah, Sattar has said it is working. Okay, you can buy it. 4 minutes are left. Only 4 minutes. And we'll start our session after 4 minutes. Okay, we'll start our session after 4 minutes. Yes. We are going to have one very important slide after that. But right now, right now, buy it. Because after 4 minutes, this 899 will expire. It will not be 899. So, yeah. No, it is working, I think. People are buying it. I'm getting it here. Yeah, I'm getting it here. It's working well. It's working very well. People are joining in, actually. So you can't say it's... So you got to try it once or twice. Okay, 4125, try it again. Yeah, it's working fine. It's working fine. Because people are joining in. Yeah, they have paid the money. They are paying it. So Jaya, you can buy right now. And Visa, you can buy now right now. Okay. 4125, you can try again. Yeah, it's working. Satar, thank you so much. Okay, Satish, no problem. Okay. You can go to app also. Okay. So if it is not working, link here. Yeah. You see, 6538, I always say, ki, don't take it as, ki, will it work for interview? Will it work for IELTS? Yeah. Yeah, it will work for everything. If it can work for English, it can work for different fields. Okay. Where English is required. That's the important point. Okay. Yeah, 6538. So if you are going to buy in 899 link, okay, Lalu, this is the link. So please click it here. Yeah, please click it here. That's the link that we have got. Okay, so Lalu, this is the link that you need to click, and you will get it for 899 for 3 minutes, next 3 minutes. Okay, and then it will expire. So Lalu, Visa, and everybody who are buying it, thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Srinivas, thanks a lot. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, thanks a lot. Thank you so much. Okay. So you can go on buying, those who are buying, because now it is going to expire in 2 minutes. Yeah, Vipin, actually, I don't know where you are, but you can always change. Like if you're going for degree courses and all that, you can change the medium. There's nothing wrong with that. The only thing is, you should know how to handle the change. So the change is possible, but you should know how the transition will happen. So last 2 minutes up for ultimate course in English speaking. And these are the surprises that you are going to get. You'll get this class for free. You will get it for 899. And then lastly, you will get, yeah, change. We will tell Sarfraz in our course how the change happens. Okay, change does not happen here only. Yeah, it needs some more things. Yeah. Yeah, so this is what we do. The third surprise is this. You got to talk to me one-on-one through video. We do video chatting and all that. Okay, and then you will be connected to my WhatsApp group. Aap log jo join kar rahe hain, wo aap mere is private WhatsApp group ko join kar sakte hain. Jaise abhi join kiya hai 760 ne. So 760, my request is ki please join. Abhi join kiya hai 42619 ne. Okay, so like there are people who are joining in. Okay, so I would request you please join the WhatsApp group also. Okay, please join the WhatsApp group also. So people are joining in. Thank you so much. There are a lot of people. Okay, Lalu, we are Ambar, can we give them 5 minutes, because Lalu is still in the process. Okay. Rafiq, if you have joined, please join the WhatsApp, my WhatsApp group as well. Okay. So, Ambar, please extend it. No, 4125, you will join only if you buy the course. Okay. So, Wycombe has enrolled. Thank you so much. Okay, Sattar has joined. Sattar, welcome. Welcome, Sattar. Yeah. So, now you just write the name also. You can write your name also. Okay, when you are right, yeah. Sattar Ansari has enrolled. Yes. So I am getting these information on my WhatsApp group. There is a link when you are joining now, when you are paying the amount, then the link will pop up for WhatsApp. That's my personal WhatsApp group. Now you are a part of my personal WhatsApp group. Okay. And I'm going to help you there. And really, and that's what I say. Ki, this is how you're going to learn. So there will be all out attack. Yeah. Of English. Yes. So, yeah. So for Lalu, we are extending it for 5 minutes. Lalu, I hope you are done. Once you are done, Lalu, please give us so that we can stop it here. Okay. So once you are done, Lalu, please tell us. Okay. Yeah, so we have extended for 5 minutes because he's still in the process, and once it is done, we will stop it. Yeah. Okay, that's great. So people are joining in. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. And please keep the process on. Keep the process on. Keep joining in. And the more the merrier, as they say in English. Okay. So this is the link and this is the extra discount. 899, you get an extra discount for next 5 minutes and then it will change automatically. Okay. Yes. And then tomorrow it will be 1099. Yeah. Okay. Yes, Sattar, your payment is successful. Dipesh, thank you so much. Okay. Sattar, yes. Sattar, I've got your invitation. Thank you so much, Sattar. Okay. Another one has joined. 3303. Okay. Yatindra, 8 to 9. We are going to start it from 17. Yatindra has enrolled. Sattar has enrolled. Another one has enrolled number. Next week, yes. Yeah. Krishnamurti, I've got your intervention. Thank you so much. Krishnamurti, you are in. Yatindra, you are in. Sattar, you are in. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. So Krishnamurti is in. Yatindra is. Sattar is in. And a lot of people actually. Thanks a lot. I don't know the names actually. Yeah, we are getting intimation continuously. Thank you so much. Thanks for all the support. And let me assure you, you're going to enjoy it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So another one I joined. Yeah. No problem, Lalu. You can take your time. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, Vicom is also joined in. I've got your intimation. Okay. So only 899 for now. Okay, it will remain for 5 minutes and I will also tell you something more. Okay, हम इसके बीच में थे तो मैं आपको आगे लेके चलता हूं, इतने आप उसको बाय करते रहिए, ठीक है? हम थोड़ा पढ़ भी लें, थोड़ा आगे बढ़े. Okay, let's go on. तो आप इसको बाय कीजिए. Now my last one and very important one is, मैं सबसे important आखिरी के लिए छोड़ के जाता हूं. Okay. Sattar, next class will be on 17th. Lekin hum aapko kuch extra classes denge. You will get our intimation now, Sattar, because you are our part of our now internal group. So you will start getting the intimation. Hamari pehli class, Sattar, start hogi on 17th September. Okay, it will start on 17th September. Be there, 8 to 9. And don't worry if you miss, because you will get the recording and it will remain with you. You can also download that. We'll also give you PDF notes. Okay. Yeah, Krishnamurti, you have also paid. I've got the intimation. Yeah, I've got the intimation. 83303. Krishnamurti, that's your number, na? Yeah. So I've got the intimation. Don't you worry. Okay. Chaliye, jara yahan aate hain. How do you introduce yourself? How do you introduce yourself differently? Aap apne aap ko kaise introduce karayenge? Okay. Can you introduce yourself? Yes. Just give me your name. But how do you? Yeah. Yeah, Krishnamurti, I've got it. How do you introduce yourself? Okay. Now, Dipesh, have you joined? First of all, Dipesh, which chapter are you asking? Okay. Yeah. Myself, Satish, se kabhi mat start kijiye. Okay. Myself, se mat kariye. Okay. The good thing is, like Prabhu has said, I am Prabhu. Yeah. Yeah. I am Prabhu. Okay. So, myself, se start mat kijiye. Yeah, Yatindra, this side karte hain, jab Yatindra, especially when we talk on phone, I am Neha is a good way to say. My name is Neha is also good. Okay, I am Pallavi or my name is Pallavi. Hello, I am Guni. That's good one. That's a good one, Guni. Okay, so can I call you Guni? Yeah, I am Nitish. So the only thing is, Sattar, you don't have to go that way. I am asking for your introduction. Yeah, I am Pawan. My name is Pawan. Okay. So what you can do is ki you can be very brief while telling about your name, but they can be different ways. Yeah, they can be different ways. Ye jo course hai 9661, the course is for 25 days. It will go for 25 lectures. It will go for 45 days, but it is valid for 2 years. How do you do? I am Prabhu. That's good, Prabhu. Yeah. It is valid for 2 years. आप 2 साल तक इसकी validity है, तो आप 2 साल तक कर सकते हैं. I'm Rakesh. लेकिन ये तो बहुत सारे आसान तरीके हैं. अब देखिए introduce करने के अलग-अलग तरीके क्या हो सकते हैं. Let's come here. Yeah. एक तो ये जो आपने बताया. Okay. I'm Sattar Ansari. That's great. I'm Sachin and I hail from New Delhi. Yeah. And say it, speak confidently. When you say it, please speak confidently. और आप इनफॉर्मल वे में व्हेन यू गो टू से सपोज सम पार्टी एंड ऑल सो गो देयर एंड से आई डोंट थिंक वी हैव मेट बिफोर माय नेम इज विनीत एंड यू इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ विद फुल कॉन्फिडेंस ओके नदीम बस माइसेल्फ मत लगाइए याद रखिए हम माइसेल्फ का इस्तेमाल सब्जेक्ट के तौर पर नहीं करते बाय द वे जिन्होंने अभी तक नहीं खरीदा है कोर्स लिंक दोबारा आ रहा है ओके और यही अनाउंसमेंट में आपको लिंक मिल जाएगा सो यू कैन क्लिक द अनाउंसमेंट एंड कैन गेट द लिंक और वो 899 वाला अभी 5 मिनट के लिए वैलिड है क्योंकि कुछ और अभी परचेज करना चाह रहे थे जो हमें अभी इंटीमेशन आई है ओके ग्रेट पल्लवी ग्रेट ओके यस ओ यू आर फ्रॉम औरंगाबाद सतीश दैट्स ग्रेट सो यू कैन ऑलवेज से अच्छा इंट्रोड्यूस करने का एक बहुत बढ़िया तरीका होता है दिस इज से अगर आपने कभी भी इंट्रोड्यूस करना है तो आपने लाइक यू माइट हैव हर्ड इट मेनी टाइम्स ओवर ऑन रेडियो दिस इज ऑल इंडिया रेडियो या एंड व्हाई बिकॉज इंट्रोड्यूस वी डू थ्रू दिस या ओके प्रभु नो प्रॉब्लम ओके बी देयर सो दोज हु हैव मिस्ड द अपॉर्चुनिटी दे कैन बाय इट बट टुमारो इट वॉन्ट बी 899 आई एम सॉरी फॉर दैट या सो इट विल बी एक्चुअल प्राइस सो बट दोज हु वांट टू अवेल द ऑफर दे कैन अवेल इट राइट नाउ या Prabhu, and you, I can assure you one thing. If I can give you this much of content in, say, 30, 35, 40 minutes, how much I can give you in 40 days? Think about that. And that's going to change not only your English, but your life also. Yeah? Rajneesh, that's great. So, my name is Rakesh. Or Rakesh, you aise mat boliye, my name is Rakesh from Seeker. Aap aise boliye, my name is Rakesh and I am from Seeker. No, Yatindra, yeah, classes, let me tell you where, when are the classes. Classes are on Monday, Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday. Monday will be an open class. Okay, so these 4 days classes will be there. Yeah. Pallavi, English mein kahawat hai, there are no free lunches. Free mein kuch nahi milta. So, aap free ki talash mein mat rahiye. Agar aap seekhna chahte hain, toh aap seekhiye. क्योंकि मैं डेली ऐसे सिखाऊंगा आपको तब आपको इंग्लिश आएगी एक क्लास में कुछ नहीं होता या दैट्स ग्रेट जैकी रजनीश दैट्स ग्रेट ओके सो पल्लवी आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू कि स्पेंड सम मनी वी स्पेंड अ लॉट ऑफ मनी ऑन लंचेस डिनर्स वी स्पेंड अ लॉट ऑफ मनी ऑन क्लोथ्स मोबाइल्स बट वी डोंट स्पेंड गुड अमाउंट ऑफ मनी ऑन एजुकेशन आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट एंड सजेस्ट यू प्लीज स्पेंड सम मनी ऑन एजुकेशन ओके ग्रेट उमेरा ग्रेट My name is Pawan. Pawan इसको अलग कर दीजिए. My name is Pawan and I am from Delhi. तो आप ऐसे मत कहिए My name is Pawan from Delhi. आप ये तो कह सकते हैं I am Pawan from Delhi. Okay, you can say I am Pawan from Delhi, but don't say my name is. Yeah, I am Bhushan. Great Bhushan, great. So this is करके भी करिए. I am Sachin and I am from Bihar. Sachin, great. Sachin Malhotra. No, Sataram belonging का इस्तेमाल नहीं करते. Okay, तो आप बोलिए I belong to Kolkata. Satar, you can say I belong to. Yeah, Pallavi, only right now if you purchase Pallavi, it is for 899 and you will get 25 hours of my classes. 899. And these classes will run for almost 45 days. Aur ye aapke liye valid hogi for 2 years. You can watch and download. Okay, Pallavi. So if you want to buy, I would request Ambar to send the link again. Okay, so Ambar will send the link of 899. Yeah, I am Venkana Gaudo. I belong to Karnataka. Absolutely right. I am Bhushan. Okay. I belong to Bihar. Yeah. So this is the link. Okay, Pallavi. I am from Delhi, Nirmala. Yeah, that's great. So we are still giving 899. This is Neha. Or Neha is ke aage likhiye, I belong to ETA. So this is Neha belong to ETA. Nahin. This is Neha and I belong to ETA. Okay. Aise karke likhiye isko. I am Livni. देखिए याद रखिए प्रभु वी डोंट यूज एम विद लिव सो व्हेन यू आर सेइंग लिव से आई लिव इन तमिलनाडु बिकॉज लिव इज अ वर्ब यू डोंट नीड अनदर ओके दिस इज यतिंद्र फ्रॉम जयपुर दैट्स ग्रेट वन पर प्रभु यू कैन ऑल्सो से आई बिलोंग टू तमिलनाडु देयर ऑल्सो वी डोंट यूज एम दिस इज नेहा एंड आई बिलोंग टू एटा नेहा वेरी गुड वन दिस इज पल्लवी आई एम फ्रॉम धुले गुड वन पल्लवी वेरी गुड आई एम उमिन नाडुंग फ्रॉम ईस्ट खामेंग दैट्स ग्रेट आई एम फ्रॉम बिहार भूषण I am Prince from Andhra Pradesh. Great, great, great. I think you have understood it now. You can also do, I would like to introduce you to my friend. Agar aapne kisi ko introduce karna hai, to ye bahut badhiya tarika hai. To jara jaldi se bataiye, how do you introduce to your friend? I am from Bhadrak. Okay. No, not this one, not this one. You can download my course. If you buy the course, you can download that. Okay. Yeah. Oh, Jyoti, you are from Meghalaya. You are from Hyderabad, Hamera. Great. Yeah, I have got many students from Hyderabad, by the way. Salsar, we have got, Papu, we have got a very good student from Salsar. It is in Rajasthan, na? Yeah. I'm from Mumbai. Yeah. Pallavi, but you can also change it. You can also change it, Pallavi. Okay. Prince, I am from Lucknow. Disa, I am from Lucknow, capital of Uttar Pradesh. Yeah. She's my friend, Nirmala, but you can make it better. Meet Yetu, he's my friend. That's great. That's good. Pallavi, you can say, I would like to introduce you to my friend. Yeah. I would like you, okay, to meet my friend. Or I would like to introduce you to my friend. Okay. Rajnish, I am not very sure about this, but you can download all my course videos. Okay. Hi is my friend. Nisatar will say, hi, this is my friend. Hi, meet my friend. Hi, I would like you to meet my friend. Aap aise karke kariye. Okay. Aur bolne ki koshish kijiye. Rajnish, Sattar, try to speak. Yeah, Gauri, that's good. I would request to all of you who are there, please try to speak. Thoda bolne ki koshish kijiye. Once you speak, it becomes better. Thank you so much, Prince. Thank you. And I would like to see you there in the class, Prince. Okay. Yeah, Pallavi. So, Pallavi, isme bas ye karo, I would like to introduce you to my friend. Okay, Rani. Bas Rani bol diye, this is ki zarurat nahi hai. Haan, I live in Patna. Kar do. Add ki jagah Bhushan in Patna. Are wah, Pavan. Now, this is perfect. This is perfect. Okay. So, this is Pallavi. This is how you can learn. Yeah, I would like you to meet my friend, Sachin, good one. I would you like me, I Angel, I would like you to meet my friend. Yeah, Gunileva, very good one, Guni. I would like to introduce you to my friend, or I would like you to meet my friend. Disha, the class is on, class is going on. Hi, I am Umid. What's your good name? Umid, my name is Vineet Kapoor. Yes, I am Anil Kumar. And this is how you can do, this is how you can do. Class is still on. Class is still on. Don't worry. And then, यहाँ तक तो है, have you met my friend? ऐसे करके यहाँ तक तो है कि आप introduce करें कि कैसे. लेकिन Vinit with Vinit, Yatindra, thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Yeah. And similarly, you can say, nice to meet you. When you meet somebody, you have to respond it to him. Nice to meet you. It's a pleasure to meet you. You can also say, pleasure meeting you. No? Umid, my pleasure, my pleasure. Okay, so Umid, you can say thank you, sir, for responding it to me. Yeah, responding to me. Are wah, Jyoti, you studied in Bangalore and you're from Meghalaya. Great, great. You come from different corners of India and I love that. I love that. Okay, it's a pleasure meeting you, Jyoti. It's a pleasure meeting you, Umid. Sachin, acha, it is Nitesh. Great, pleasure meeting you, Nitesh. Prabhu, you are from Tamil Nadu. I'm from Lucknow. Yeah. हाँ हम या दोनों समय इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. नाइस टू मीट यू मिलने के समय. सचिन आस्क्ड अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन, वेरी वैलिड क्वेश्चन कि कैन वी आस्क इट बोथ द वेज व्हेन वी आर मीटिंग एंड व्हेन वी आर लिविंग. यस बोथ टाइम यू कैन से इट्स अ प्लेजर मीटिंग यू. आपसे मिलकर बहुत खुशी हुई. या 9434 डोंट से आई एम लिव इन मैसूर. से आई लिव इन मैसूर. से स्पीक आई लिव इन मैसूर. डोंट यूज एम देयर. ओके प्लीज डोंट यूज बिकॉज लिव इज द वर्ब. Rajnish, don't you worry about that. This is not your present state that you lack confidence is because of your past inaction. Once you do action, confidence will come. Confidence will come automatically. You ask people who have done courses from me. They are very confident today because I transfer confidence. I transfer confidence. Yeah. Thank you so much, Prince. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Okay. Nikhil, as soon as you meet, you can say, nice meeting you, pleasure meeting you. Or jaate hue bhi keh sakte ho. Okay. Or it's a pleasure to meet you, Nikhil. Main abhi bhi keh sakta hu aur jaate hue bhi. Aur agar aapse koi kahe, pleasure to meet you, to aap kahiye, likewise. Likewise, matlab, yahan bhi yahi baat hai. Yahan bhi yahi baat hai. Likewise, same here. Aur kahiye, same here. Aur aap ye bhi keh sakte hain, yeah, Sattar, nice to meet you. Yeah, likewise, Yatindra, likewise का मतलब same here. Okay, चलो, एंड आई होप यू एंजॉय टूडेज क्लास. आपको मैंने बहुत सारी चीजें दी. माई रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल ऑफ यू इज ओनली वन. यू सी आई एम अ वेरी बिग फैन ऑफ एक्शन एंड आई ऑलवेज बिलीव इफ यू कैन टेक एक्शन यू कैन डू सम मिराकुलस थिंग्स. अगर आप ये काम कर सकते हैं, आज की क्लास में यहीं पर बंद करूंगा. ओके श्रीनिवास वेलकम. विसा कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन. सो विसा इज ऑल्सो ज्वाइन. लेट मी चेक. ओ यस 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 विसा इज ज्वाइन. थैंक यू सो मच विसा. योर नंबर इज 755. यस निर्मला थैंक यू सो मच. आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू टेक अ ह्यूज एक्शन टुडे इफ यू वांट टू लर्न इंग्लिश. नाउ दिस इज द कोर्स एंड आई कैन अश्योर यू वन थिंग. पप्पू थैंक यू सो मच. ओके यतेंद्र थैंक यू सो मच. यतेंद्र एंड यू आर गोइंग टू हैव सम वंडरफुल टाइम. Okay, and you're going to enjoy that. I can assure you that you're going to enjoy that. You're going to be with me, Visa, and Yatendra, and lot many people actually. I'm sorry, I missed the name. Sattar was there. Lot many people actually joined from today's class. And I'm really thankful to all of you. Okay, and I can assure you only one thing, that until and unless you learn English, I'm not going to now leave you. And you're going to have a great time with me. Satar, you too. Thank you so much. Umid, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Okay. Thanks a zillion, Neha. Thanks a zillion for coming here. So never say impossible now on. Say, I am possible. Every time say, I am possible. Okay. So this is the link for the last time. 899. Yeah. Is Yusha Dash. You got a nice name. Yeah. What does it mean, Yusha? That's a good name. I am possible. Zayti, I am possible. Thank you so much, Guni. Guni, you are going to have some wonderful classes because you have enrolled. Yeah, Yusha, I like this. I like this. I like your name. We got some wonderful names. Zayti is also a good name. Yeah. Guni is a good name. Yeah. Sattar, never doubt it. Never doubt it. You know, you have become my student. You become my student. Never ever say so. I will make you a confident, fluent speaker of English. Don't you worry. Okay. Don't you worry, Sattar. You have some English in you. So I can judge that. No, Adisa, I'm sorry. I love these languages. I love Tamil. I love Malayalam. I love Orissa, Bangla. But I'm sorry. I can't speak. Yeah. Good night, Nikhil. Good night. I wish I could learn, Adisa. Yeah. Zirisha, that's a good one. Can't thank you enough. Yeah, can't thank you enough. Shamim. 4825, there is no shortcut, there is no fast way. There is only a certain way of learning English. And that key is with me. I'll only give you key when you join my course. Okay, so you come to me, I'll teach you how to do that. Because I have taught thousands and thousands of students. Okay. Yusha say how to be fluent in English. Okay. Yusha, I cannot explain it here. But it's a long process. Majoni, our course, paid course will start on 17th. Okay. But I can't promise you for open classes. Okay. I can't tell you ki when will it come. It is up to the organizers. When do they arrange? So, but paid course, if you want to join me daily, you have to join my paid course. This is the link for 899 only, and you will get 25 classes over 45 days. Okay. Good night, Shamim. Good night. Okay. Majoni. So if you want to join, you can click the link. Good night, Disa. Good night. Bye-bye. So how many of you want to join right now? Okay, good. So people are joining in. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Okay, Yusha, you are preparing. I say I am preparing for UPSC. So that's more so that you should join. Pleasure, Yatindra. Adnan will tell you. देखिए याद रखिए कि आप जब भी छोटी जगह के लिए ऐड लगाइए, बड़ी जगह के लिए इन लगाइए. सिंपल. लोकेलिटी के लिए ऐड लगाइए, शहर के लिए हमेशा इन लगाइए. ओके दिशा बाबाए. आई एम पॉसिबल. रया श्रीनिवासा. एंड यू शुड नॉट फॉरगेट दैट. या यू हैव जॉइन माई कोर्स. थैंक यू सो मच. सी यू देयर. थैंक यू सो मच मजोनी. गुड नाइट सत्तार. गुड नाइट. Thank you all. Yeah, I'm preparing for UPSC. Yes, thank you so much, Himanshi. Thanks a lot. This was great. Thanks a lot. I can't thank you enough. And be there in my course. Those who missed the opportunity today, yes, you go to uclass. Aap uclass pe jaiyega. व्हाट्सएप लिंक आपके पास है ही एंड यू ज्वाइन माई कोर्स एंड यू आर गोइंग टू एंजॉय इट. टाइमिंग वीजा विल बी 8 to 9 फ्रॉम 17th. ओके सेम टाइमिंग 8 to 9. सचिन थैंक यू सो मच. या गुड नाइट जयति, गुड नाइट. ओके दैट्स ग्रेट शमीम, दैट्स ग्रेट. नेक्स्ट क्लास निखिल 17th. My paid course will be 17th. I'm not very sure about open class. Okay. Bye-bye, Visa. Bye-bye. It is time to leave. It's time to leave. As I said all that. It's time to say goodbye. Bye-bye. See you there. Thank you so much, each one of you, for showing up there on this platform. Okay. We really love you all. I love you all, Yusha. Thank you so much. Good night, Visa. Sachin, next class is on 17th. My paid course. Good night, Nirmala. And I'm not very sure about open class. Okay, keep in touch. You join the WhatsApp group of this new class and you will get it. Okay, Zarathi, I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, Guni, you will get the Guni now because you are in my internal group. You will get the invitation. Okay, thank you so much, Sachin. Thanks a lot. Okay, hope I did some value addition today. Okay, take care. Bye bye. Good night. See you in my course on 17th at 8 p.m. Bye-bye. Take care. Good night. See you there. And that's for the last time. Less for the last time. You're getting this link. So click it here. Go there. Pay it now and come to the class. Goodbye. Bye-bye.